Today's video, we're gonna make a straw. Christmas straw. For this, we need a 10 by 10 square, some thread to tie on, and some glue, and some ornaments if you want to decorate. Let's get started. Follow the steps that I do like this. Okay, after this, you need to cut these blocks. I'll come back after cutting. After cutting, it will look something like this. Then fold to the middle. Do it on four sides. Same with all three. After gluing that all together, you'll get a shape like this, then turn it upside, and you're gonna need one more like this. While gluing, keep your thread in the middle and glue and stick them together like this. If you want, you can stick like this also, but that doesn't look like a star anymore. It looks like a diamond shaped star. I'll come back after tying everything together. And there you go. If you do it with the cardstock paper, it will look more nice, and if you add some glitter and some colorful ribbon and colorful paper, make it more attractive. I think you guys like it. Please like and subscribe and comment. It just makes me happy and makes me feel proud and makes my day. Just makes my day even though I'm sad. Thank you guys for watching this video. Then see you in my next Crazy Art video. Bye.